So in this video, I'll give you a very unbiased opinion on the Citizenship Amendment Act. I won't say what's right or what's wrong. I will leave that up to you guys, and we can discuss that in the comments. So what is the Citizenship Amendment Act? The Citizenship Amendment Act 2019 provides a path to Indian citizenship for religious minorities from Pakistan, Bangladesh, and Afghanistan. The religious minorities given eligibility were listed as Hindus, Sikhs, Buddhists, Jains, Parsis, and Christians. Muslims were not given such eligibility, and now the internet is very much divided on this. So the first group says it is wrong. They say that this is a clear discrimination against the Muslims because India is a secular country, our constitution is secular, and their main question is why have the Muslims been excluded here? So the second group is saying that this is totally right. They are saying that it has nothing to do with the Muslims of India. It only grants privileges to the persecuted minorities, which means the religious minorities who are at the fear of being persecuted in Muslim majority countries. The first group is also asking why only Afghanistan, Pakistan, and Bangladesh? Why not Sri Lanka and other countries with which we share a border? There are some other communities as well. For example, there's a community in Tamil Nadu who have come from Sri Lanka and they have been fighting for citizenship since decades. And why not the Muslim minorities? There are some minorities, Muslim minorities, even in Muslim majority countries who are being persecuted. Now the other group says that this act is not about exclusion of Muslims. It's about inclusion of the minorities who are at the most risk, and that the other minorities who have not been included in this act, they can always adopt the normal procedure to apply for citizenship. So what do you guys think? Is this act right or wrong? Please mention in the comments below with what is your opinion on the same.